been with you once again, and I'd like to tell you that...